I know what you're thinking. Why is that incredibly handsome hedgehog being chased by a madman with a mustache from the Civil War? Well, to be honest, it feels like I've been running my whole life. Is this too much? Am I going too fast? It's kind of what I do. You know what? Let's back up. This is the island where I'm from. It had everything. Sandy beaches, cascading waterfalls, public access to loop-de-loops. And I never had to catch a school bus because I could run across the entire island in less than 2 seconds. Also, there was no school. I know, pretty sweet island, right? I was born with extraordinary powers and was told to keep them secret. And like any kid, I did the exact opposite. That's Longclaw. She took care of me. She was basically Obi-Wan Kenobi, if Obi-Wan Kenobi had a beak and ate mice.
Sonic, someone could have seen you.
No one saw me. I'm too fast. And I wanted to bring you this.
Get down!
Turns out with great power comes great power-hungry bad guys. And I led them right to us.
Listen carefully, Sonic. You have a power unlike anything I have ever seen. And that means someone will always want it. The only way to stay safe is to stay hidden. This world is on the far side of the universe. You should be safe there.
I don't want to go without you.
You must. These rings will be your most important possession. If you're ever discovered, use one. Never stop running. Now go! Goodbye, Sonic.
No!
Well, Jason Skinner. Wait, what? I got something. Oh, crap. It's freaking nothing. Oh, sorry. Trash, dude. I'm actually in line.
OMG.
Yes, OMG. Yeah. And by me, this way, you're facing this track into going off. Wait, I hear something. Wait, I'll come back. Let me get closer.
Hey, buddy, when did you get out of the room?
My bad. Just thought it was funny. That's all. What the hell is that?
Do, 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 do. Do, do, do.
What the hell? 300,000 miles per hour? That doesn't make any sense. Wait, what? What? What?
How's that possible? Oh, jeez. What? Wow. That's weird. Sorry, I have to check something.
The heck is that?
What the heck is that? It's blue and furry.
It's too crazy, man. I gotta go.
Get me out of here. Sorry.
Put my seatbelt on.
Buddy, looks like you're something killed out there. What are you, some kind of adrenaline junkie? Must be running through being hot all the time. Tell you what, today is your last one. Struggling to survive? Think again, because I am living my best life on Earth. I've got a library, a farm gym, and a state-of-the-art security system. Instructions and use my wings to escape to a nice safe little world built.
Scrunchies, plenty crunchies, that's what I love. Nestle Crunch.
I hate mushrooms.
Well, let's not worry about all that. This is Green Hills, the greatest place. These are my people, and can I say, I am their lovable space creature. So what if they don't know I exist? My favorite person is the Donut Lord. Protector of this town, and defender of all creatures, big and small.
Donald Daisy Daffy.
Donald lives with Cressily. He is a super nice animal, and strangely was born of dogs. There is one person in town who's actually on to me. He calls me the Blue Devil.
Almost calling masters.
Say hello to Crazy Carl. We're all fun together. Movie night is my favorite.
Please.
Yes,
found him!
You are a national treasure.
When I find you,
I'll swear this, Hotshot. There's a bomb on a bus.
Pop quiz, Hotshot.
The classic line. Basically, we're like a family. Even though we haven't met yet.
You don't seem to have no frustration at making you into crazy, perhaps?
Crazy? We know it.
You'll be all love.
And despite all these so-called friends of yours, deep down, you are so rather lonely.
I was afraid you'd be alone forever.
Okay, get out of there. Come on, hey, get out of there. Trash pandas.
Hey, good morning. Hey, what are you looking for again?
I'm just wondering if there's a new, issue coming out or something like that.
Oh, one in a second. The guys that released the footage said there's going to be a new comic coming out next year. Or probably, fine, I'll make it easy. It'll be coming out tomorrow, hopefully.
Oh, really?
Yes, because I'm in for a surprise.
Just, this feels like something I have to do. Something I embrace. Something I train for. Something I'm better at. It has to be. So this is why I'm coming before you guys. Just to say I got the job and whatever. What do you think, Kool-Aid package? Now I could tell I didn't have to tell everyone who wasn't crushed.
The playoffs! Blue explosion, right?
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I'm gonna get security over there right away, sir. Oh, it's another line. Yeah, what's this? Yeah, Joe, I know. I have to, like, figure out what the hell is happening. Okay, calm, don't freak out.
You're freaking out, the whole world is freaking out, man.
Okay, I know that. Let me just probably get someone on the phone right now.
Well, you better be. It's gonna be some problems, man. Swear. I mean, dude, this is gonna be a solve tomorrow, today. It has to be solved right now because this is gonna be a really serious issue for the world and stuff.
I'm gonna have to call you right back. What are these things?
20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked down power across the entire Pacific Northwest. What do we know?
Well, our first instinct was it was an EMP. But electromagnetic pulses don't have that kind of power. NASA has ruled out meteor strikes or solar flares.
The Department of Energy says it's not a power plant malfunction.
Well, some of them were really good at figuring out what it wasn't.
This could be a prelude to a larger attack. I'm suggesting we scramble the Fifth and Sixth Regiment.
No. This needs a much more sophisticated mind. Someone who understands technology.
Send in a lab rat?
Not just any lab rat. A lab rat with teeth.
You're not suggesting who I think you're suggesting.
I know, he's a little weird.
Weird?
No.
He's a psychological terrifier.
He's also brilliant. 5 PhDs, IQ off the charts, and his drone tech is revolutionary.
You're sure you can handle this?
He has a perfect operations record. Remember the coup in Pakistan?
No.
Or the uprising in Azerbaijanistan?
It's not even a country.
Exactly. And you can thank Robotnik for that.
I can't believe you're bringing that freak into this.
Neither can I. But we have no choice.
What the heck? Great, not this guy again. He's so annoying.
You in charge here, sir?
Yes,
no.
Sir.
Nope.
Major.
I'm in charge.
You haven't seen anything like this before, sir?
I haven't seen those records, and how's that possible? How did you even find the right records?
And don't worry about my machines, sir. Worry about your job. And a full whole place full with a lot of the monkeys. Okay, dude. Allow me to clarify. It's great when they're on top of them based on our capability support and experience between us too fast to modify. Hey,
the doctor thinks you're basic, basically.
I'm initiating the circuit sequence.
Is he still looking at me funny?
Yes, sir.
Tell him to stop. I'll pull up his search history.
Oh, the doctor says stop looking at him or he's gonna pull up your search.
I know. I'm not deaf. Thank you very much.
Tell his freaking boss is gonna find me, blah, 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 blah. I don't care, okay?
Okay, listen, pal, I understand what's wrong.
I'm sorry, Major. What was your name again?
Benjamin.
Nobody cares, bro. Nobody cares. Major, nobody cares. You wanna know why nobody cares? Because no one cares about your freaking success in life.
And no one cares how proud your mommy is. To bring that third grade level. When I'm at the end, she dies to lift that big ass egg sack.
Oh, my baby.
System reboot it.
Wanna know what came out of my egg sack? Drones. They do it their toe. They'll be around for you to like do work and stuff, because it's pretty boring. They just like to do it. They do it their toe. They don't have time for waiting around you drink around going to the bar. Now you do what you're told. Go wait over there by the corner and let my drones do your work.
Can you feel it, Stone?
I can feel it, Doctor.
Lucian.
It's a Lucian!
Going to kill someone. Deactivate.
Drones are looking. Beep, beep, beep. Looking for substitutes. Beep, beep.
Okay, everything is fine. Your plates and baseball got a little upset. Lightning shot out of your butt, and now they're coming for you. All right, Earth isn't safe anymore. Time for Plan B, Mushroom Dill. And my stuff. Okay, essential items only. Brush, toothpick, hair gel, knife, bunny hat, this hand-beaten cantaloupe, and my scented handle, my entire comic book collection, beanbag chair. Can a beanbag chair fit in a backpack? No, of course not. That's stupid. Okay, what else? The rings, yes, of course. Here we go. Ring time. Mushroom Planet, here I come.
I had so much fun together. You should have been there.
Yeah, I told you the party was like, it was going off. Like, I was just there because I was off to work. And yeah, we just had our fourth or fifth anniversary of our job right now. Hey, I'm gonna have to cut you right back.
Okay, I'm in. With minimal damage to Donald Lord's property.
Here we go. Didn't work out on Earth, but that's okay. You're going to a safe world. A nice safe world full of mushrooms. Mushrooms that'll be your only friends. That sounds awful. I can't do this. You have to do it. There's no other option.
Alright.
Pause in the air.
Meow? Ow!
San Francisco?
What?
What the heck is that? The Blue Devil? You're not here to abduct me, are you?
You abducted me!
Okay, fair point.
What are you?
Are you hiding in my garage?
I needed somewhere safe. And you're the only person I could think of, Donut Lord.
Why keep calling me Donut Lord?
Because you talk to donuts. And then eat them if they get out of line.
Okay, fair enough. Again.
Where are all the mushrooms? Why am I still on Earth? Oh, no! I lost my rings!
Rings? What are you talking about? What's happening? Is there a mothership or something? I'm not in the mood to get arrested right now.
You think you're worried? I'm not even wearing pants!
Who the freak is that?
They're coming to me!
Okay, what does that have to do with me?
I don't have time to explain, but you have to help!
No, I don't. Wait, why?
Well, my legs, which normally would be classified as lethal weapons, feel like spaghetti. I need your help. Please. It's life or death.
Follow me.
Little help?
Here, just sit right here. Don't move.
Why are you looking so bored together? Practically finishing each other's sentences. Okay, bye.
Great. I heard about this guy. He's really annoying. Everybody hates him. He's stupid, too. Hey! What do you think you're doing, sir?
Good morning, my old chum. I'm from the police department. Do you mind if I have a check inside your house?
Oh, no kidding. You're from the power company? Oh, you must know my buddy, Spence.
Yeah, Spence. He's a good man.
Yeah, well, come on. Take all the rings you want.
Cool. Except for one thing.
By the way, you didn't actually think it'll be that easy, right, little Eggman? That's what they call you, Eggman or something. I don't even know your real name. Mostly, the police departments take the readings from the other side of the house, not the front. And also, my Spen play basketball with me sometimes. So you want to tell me why you think I'm dumb enough to let you come to my house like this?
Drones activated. Scanning for insecurities, too.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wasowski. Everybody calls me Tom. Except my dentist called me Tim. But it's been so long, it would just be weird if I corrected him. Well, Tom. Dentist calls him Tim.
You must know there was like an evil power to go like...
Yeah, I know. Picked up on that.
Looking for insecurities.
Scanning.
I'm sorry, Mr. Doctor. Dr. Robotnik. Thank you very much. But my friends call me Rob. Yay, look, Mr. Rubeskis or whatever. You can go tell anybody else. I don't know. No person or anyone came back here. You can ask anybody in town. They know me.
Yeah. I hope they all know you. You're all rich with all your money and stuff.
I should have been a rich one.
Not you, okay? Just one more thing. Mr. Waskowski, are you interested in 1.50.66YY75 for anyone who discovered that to suffer death? If I catch your ass, it's gonna be worse.
Don't freak out! I'm freaking out! Why don't you have your staircase carpeted?
Anyone with... Old pipes. Yeah, old pipes. I didn't see you here. Hey, buddy, slow down. Where do you think you're going?
Hey, what do we have here?
Huh? Like a piece of cake? I heard the dogs have the most biggest mouth in the universe.
Look at that. I was right. Hicked it like a surprise. So try this again.
Going for kill mode activated.
What the heck?
Okay, little bro, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to tell him where it is. 5.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
4.
Hey man, you're a threatening officer right now.
Come on, how are you gonna threat someone if you didn't know even use this in the first place? 3. Come on, man, rack your brain!
So you come up with some dumbass excuse to go on living. And 2.
1?
Wait! Don't hurt him!
4. Kill mode activated.
Uh-oh. That thing's gonna fire. Come on, get down!
Multiple.
Look what the hell they did to my house! Oh shoot, this is really not good. This is not good at all.
You believe Amazon is gonna deliver packages with these things? This was a horrible plan. What was I thinking? Don't tell me that's all you got. I'm just getting started. Let me know if you want to go round 2 with the blue.
Sit down here. Sit right there. Let's get out of here. Shoot, I missed him. Doctor! Help me up, you idiot. But personally, I thought I should stop.
You should stop them? Go ahead. Open your freaking mouth and say you thought that you should stop them.
Oh, sir, I thought we should probably go look for you.
I just took a Uzi. Doctor, please, let me explain.
You know it's hard to be the smartest person in the universe, right?
Everybody knows that you're
stupid. Yes, I get it. Way to go, dude.
It's our job, dude, to secure it, neutralize it, call it the surface power, dude. And then, we just take the goddamn thing apart, piece by piece. And then, the seal makes it tick, dude.
Stone, doctor?
Call the medical group. They already know what I want. Oh, and by the way, bring that quill.
Yes, doctor.
Okay, pal, I'm gonna start asking some questions. Who are you? What are you?
I'm a hedgehog. I feel like that's obvious. And I'm in big trouble.
Oh, you're in trouble. You're not the only one that puns some kind of government weirdo back there.
You think you have problems? I lost my ring!
Rings? What rings? What are you talking about? Rings? That doesn't make any sense.
Okay. Rings are how all advanced cultures travel between worlds. And now mine are on top of a pointy building I've only ever seen on your skin-tight t-shirt. So, I'd like you to take me to San Francisco so I can get back my rings and use them to go to the Mushroom Planet.
Mushroom Planet.
Yes!
Okay, get out.
I'm sorry, what?
Come on, dude, this is the worst time for me to get myself in trouble, okay? You told me to save your life, and I saved your life, okay? Now please, go find your mushroom planet,
in your rings. Hopefully you'll go back to where you were and things will be normal. So, okay, so goodbye.
Okay, goodbye.
Yep, goodbye.
Why you're not leaving?
I don't know where San Francisco is.
West.
West?
Straight shot. Don't want to miss it.
Fine, that's cool. I'm totally cool saying goodbye now. So, as I crashed into the cold, dark water of the Pacific, I realized a few things. A, I have no idea where I'm going. B, saltwater stinks. C, I shouldn't even be on this planet right now, but I am. Why? Because you shot me.
Yep, I know.
You shot me!
Okay, I heard you the first time. You don't have to freaking pile on. Good grief.
I'm wet. I'm cold. There's a fish on my head. And clearly, I'm not going to be able to do this on my own.
All right, get in the truck.
Really? Can it help me?
I mean, I guess this is kind of my fault. All this is happening to you.
Not a little bit. Entirely. It is entirely your...
Yeah, okay. It's entirely my fault. Are you coming?
Yes. Road trip! Woohoo!
What am I doing? All right. Okay, there's going to be rules on this field trip or whatever. Rule number one, do exactly as I say. Understand?
Got it, Donut Lord.
You stop with the Donut Lord, okay? I have a name. It's Tom. Thank you very much.
I'm Sonic.
Sonic. Sonic? It's actually a good name for your speed, I guess. So you've been spying on us for years now, right?
I mean, I wouldn't call it spying. We're all just hanging out, only I wasn't invited and no one knew I was there.
I can't believe Crazy Carl was right all this time.
You should call him Super Observant Carl instead. Uh-huh. Oh my god, stop the car right now! The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it!
No. No, this is not some fun family road trip, okay? The government wants to dissect you and arrest me for some reason.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though. I got you a mouse pad. When are we gonna get there?
We'll get there when we get there, jeez. Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
Ding ding! Boss, it's ready for you.
Oh snap, my pizza rolls. Just like I thought, Stone.
Send the prototype.
With this type of power, my machines can finally reach their maximum potential. Alright, I'm gonna check with Wade and Joe and see what's happening, see what they're doing.
You're gonna see Wade in that glass thing? What is it, a a teleportation box?
No, it's a payphone. Mostly used for drug dealers and people gambling, which is legal, which is like us. Anyway, stay in the car. I don't want anybody seeing you.
Fine.
Boy, woo! I can jump around whatever I want.
Okay. That's the coolest place on earth, but you're staying in the car.
Yes, sir. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm just playing. This is so relaxing.
Greenhouse Police Department.
It's me, Joe.
Hi, you called in earlier. So some guys coming in to ask him some questions, and pretty creepy though, but kind of remind me of Men in Black-ish. Yeah, but not as likable as Will Smith.
Wait, what kind of questions?
Yeah, questions about terrorism. And yeah, I told them that I only spend most of the days sometimes with Tom, maybe like 5 days a week. I don't know, I just spend like only the weekend, and he only goes golfing with me, which I am way better at him. He's not better than me, but...
Okay, Joe, this is really important. Don't tell him that we talked, okay?
Look at this goddamn phone. Mr. Wazowski.
Great. It's Tom. What do you want, fuckface?
I want to let you know that the only person who ever hit me in the face was a school bully. He hit me in the cafeteria, causing a blunt force contusion by the soft tissue surrounding my normal body. He humiliated me in the class. You know what I did in response?
No. No, I'm assuming you reported that to the principal, because that type of behavior is really unacceptable.
No. When you were back in your mama's belly back in 1950, I think, I was still at school. So I used technology to heal my pain. I went back next day in the science class, took the kid out of this class, and he affected him by putting a syringe in his neck. I never lost a fight again. Until today.
Ooh, yay for me.
No, because you're gonna beat the freaking kid with the straw, bruh. I'm coming for you, Mr. Wazowski. And when I get your ass, I'm a... Oh. Hello. Hello.
Yeah, I think he actually hung up. I said that because that's why the light's not flickering.
Thank you, Officer Brain Farts.
Let me just get that back on for you.
You just sit there and be you. Man, you really ugly.
Excuse me?
You're not gonna erase my memory or not? Eggman? I will tell people about this. I will tell him.
Okay, I know it's not the happiest meal, but I got you some Pop-Tarts and Sonic? Where'd he go?
Oh, no.
Where is he?
I'm not your partner. Let's go. Come on.
But there's a ZZ Top cover band. You gotta see their beer.
Alright, dude, you're gonna have to catch it some other time. Come on, get up. Let's go.
If we stay, I promise I won't say another word for the rest of the trip. Starting now.
Whatever, dude.
Welcome to the Piston Pit. What can I get you, fellas?
I want nachos and buffalo wings. Oh, and guac. Funny word, isn't it?
Quack, quack. Guac.
Hey, no kids allowed. What's he got on? Some kind of mask?
He's actually 43 years old, suffered from a very skin disease that stunts his growth, and kind of looks like that, actually.
Face I was born with. The confidence I picked up along the way.
Two nachos, burritos, and a couple of chips. And milk. Sorry.
Okay.
You owe me one.
I've never sat in the bar stool before! So squishy! Woo!
I feel sick.
Having fun? Check this off the old bucket list.
Big night for you. What's a bucket list?
Bucket list is a list of things you want to do in your life before you, you know, kick the bucket.
Never kick the bucket either! Oh, I gotta make my list! Oh, Sonic!
What? What's the matter?
So much stuff I've never done. And now that I'm leaving Earth forever, I guess I missed my chance.
Well, here's a place that you can actually spend a lot of time, kill time sometimes. Have a great time with your family and friends. Guess we can spare an hour.
What? You're gonna bucket list with me?
Sure, why not?
You won't regret this!
Pretty sure I will. Hope you're having a good time.
I am having a good time. I'm having the best time. I mean, what could go wrong?
Oh, crap. Can we help you?
We don't like your kind around here.
Our kind? What kind is that?
Hipsters. How dare you?
Okay, we were just leaving, okay? Okay, just take it easy. All right, please.
No. It's okay.
No, we're leaving.
I know exactly how to handle this situation. Pop quiz, Hotshot. You just picked a fight with a poorly disguised hedgehog who's seen way too many action movies.
What do you do?
What do you do? Am I crazy? I'm supposed to break, right? Ding! Ding, ding! Break, please! Break, please! Break this! Break, please! Break this!
Sonic?
Wow!
Nice going, dude!
Thanks! It's awesome, right? Alright, who's next? Who wants some? Who do I get to beat up? Hey, has anybody seen my waitress? I'm still waiting on those buffalo wings! Why, you?
And hiding things inside them. When I grow old, I hope I won't forget to find them. Cause I've got memories and travel like gypsies in the night. I build a home and wait for someone to tear it down. Then pack it up in boxes, head for the next town. Cause I've got memories and travel like gypsies in the night. And a thousand times I've seen this road. A thousand times I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Thank you.
So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go. Let's go, right now.
Come on,
Zyke.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Oh, that was amazing! Please pay our tip. It doesn't matter! I want this, I always want to do this.
Let's get out of here, Sonic.
I can't say for sure, but I think they liked me.
Woo! Ah, shoot, that freaking hurt.
That's pretty good.
That's okay, I've been hitting harder.
Did you see how much toilet paper I use? The next person that goes into that bathroom will have nothing to wipe with.
The floors were sticky, the crowd was rough, and the odds were against us. But there was no stopping Donut Lord and the Blue Blur. Scratch another one off my list.
You are a weird little dude. Okay, stop it.
So what are we gonna do now?
I'm gonna chill, watching TV, falling asleep. Oh, I think you should do the same.
This is my last night on Earth! I wanna soak up every last second!
Hey, if you can find someone in this room, and find someone in this hotel room, knock yourself out.
Good times.
Oh, come on, man. Really? Ugh. It's awful. What did you eat?
I think it's called a chili dog.
Huh. So this is plenty you're supposed to go to, huh?
It's not worth, I can tell you that. There's no people, just breathable air and giant mushrooms and stuff.
Let's put it this way. At least you won't be the only fun guy.
No, don't ever do that again.
I liked it.
I'm really gonna miss this place. I know I have to leave Earth to be safe, but what if Long Claw was wrong? Maybe I could have a life here.
Okay, we should probably get some sleep.
You sleep. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna stay up all night enjoying Earth while I can.
Sure, kid. As long as we're at a road by 8.
I'm a sunshine.
Everyone to join us on this day of this breaking news that this guy, Tom Wazowski, must be reported at the office, police office, immediately, by no means necessary. Excuse me, sir. You must be the owner around this hotel building, right? Hey! You must be Dr. Robotnik. Hey, I'm Hellhound, but you can call me Bill Corbin. I'm a superhero stuff. I heard you're a superhero to yourself. Nice to meet you, sir. Indeed I am. Thanks for asking, Hellhound. Yeah. Well, I should probably get going. It's been nice knowing you. I'm like your biggest fan. Take care. Okay, you told me that he had a YouTube channel. I'm searching up, but do you know anything of this guy? Yes, is there any sign of him or what?
Maybe. Maybe not. Like I'd ever tell you.
Stand down, Agent Stone. As you can see, this fellow citizen doesn't know the urgency of the matter. And that's why I call good cop, bad cop. That's it, bro. Oh. Yeet. Ah! Life yourself open. Wasn't my fault. Okay, Stone. Now, according to their calculations, according to my calculations, technically, let's see, they should be right about here. See? Boom.
Bullseye. Doesn't that seem a little far, sir? I'm not too concerned about it, anyway.
That's brilliant, sir.
Thanks.
So, what's on your Everyone has a bucket list.
Sure, but I don't have one. You're the one that's leaving Earth. And I'm not planning on dying anytime soon.
Oh, don't be so sure. Your best friend is a mad...
Well, giving yourself little small suggestions to, like, make me think you're giving yourself tips to make me stay with you. It's working, but it's kind of not working. But I like you, but we're not best friends.
You tucked me in last night. Fine. Best aunt.
And my dog, Ozzy, and Winnie, too.
Okay, let's drop this increasingly humiliating topic of conversation. Bucket list, give it to me!
Okay, I do have one more, I guess. In Green Hills, I always felt like a babysitter more than a cop. So I want a chance to prove myself. So I'm thinking that I should move to San Francisco, move there, go there, live there, have a job, get a new car maybe out of this ranking. Who knows? See what the future holds.
What?
Why are you facing on that? It's weird.
You're leaving Green Hill?
Okay.
But why? Why would you leave Green Hill?
I'm sorry to say this, but this might be not hard for you. This may be hard for you, but Green Hills is a small town.
It's not small. There are hundreds of people.
That's a small town, dude.
It's a perfect town, and the people need.
Oh, come on. I clean their bathrooms. I clean their washing machines. They can call anyone to do that. So.
Sure, they can call anybody, but they don't. They call you.
All right, kids. We are in session. That should be good enough.
You calm down? Jeez.
Not making any. You come from a great town with great people, and by my count, zero bad guys trying to kill you. Besides, what could possibly be more important than protecting the people you care about?
Well, there is one. What the heck was that?
Man, let's go! Can't defeat me.
You know what? I was wrong about you. You're not the donut lord at all. You're more like the jerk.
You notice we have a freaking thing stuck in. Sonic!
I was forced from my home. Your home is perfect and you're leaving it. Why would you do?
Oh, you're lightning.
Oh, no, not again.
Hold on.
Bye.
To do this.
What the heck? Where'd he go? The heck?
Sonic!
Guess I had a bonus life. Oh yeah, baby! A Sonic 1, a Big Tank 0. I'm sorry, did we get that on camera?
How are you not dead? That doesn't make any sense.
I have no idea! Do you see me dancing?
Yes, I can see you dancing.
Is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Sonic!
You go! I'll catch up!
Any, many, miny,
mayhem. Wait, where you going?
Just drive the car. I'll take care of this. And if I don't make it, just ditch me. You seem good at that.
Today we're destroying robots. Step one. Yes, we did it!
Oh, come on, man. Seriously, give me a big fat break.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
Smoky. The heck?
You got car insurance, right?
Ah!
charge off. That doesn't sound good.
No, dude. Beeping is bad. Get rid of it.
I'm trying.
Throw it out of the window. Throw it anywhere.
I can't get it off.
All right, I'm pulling over, dude.
Did I get it?
Nope. Ah! Here, hold still.
It's going. It's going. It's going.
It's still here.
Get off me.
Sonic!
Oh no, oh, no. I can't feel this. It's okay, you're gonna be alright, okay? Okay, buddy? Gotta get you out of here. Right now.
Man, sir, they're really good survivors. Pin yourself to the wall, sir. You see, I won't miss you when you're gone, okay? All your world means everything to me.
What's some of this? Alright, Sonic, we'll get you in. Yo, open the door.
No, don't open the door.
Coronavirus! What the heck is happening right now? All right, Mom, trying to lock you out or something. Why do you keep locking him out, Mom?
Coronavirus!
Anyway, sorry, Tom. We're gonna have some issues. What the hell? Why did Mom keep locking me out of the freaking room already?
Coronavirus!
I'm sure you're fine. You can stay there, because we not serious business to take care of.
I told you, though, but...
I'm sorry to say this, but, sorry to keep you waiting, but, Tom, why are you here? I've been trying to call you for, like, the past 3 days, and you haven't been responding to me. Yeah, I know, I just hit my phone because I don't want the cops to follow me. They hit your phone? Really? Okay, so what now? What is this thing? What is this? He's in kind of the alien. This is kind of hard for me to explain, but... Here, just come here. Come here. Anyway, just let you know, between us two, bro, how long has it been since I haven't acted out already? It's actually been 2 minutes since you haven't freaked out. Yeah. Okay. Good. Oh, thanks for keeping it slow and not freaking out as well. Oh, sure. Anytime. Yeah, I just have a little question here. What the frick is going on here? Is that the alien?
Okay.
So, you remember Crazy Carl?
Crazy Carl?
Yeah, talking about the Blue Devil. He's real? Yes, he supposedly is real. So, I know you're kind of freaking out. So I just thought if you can actually help me with this problem, because we had a little bit of issue going on here earlier before we came, so I'm just hoping that you can make it better for me or whatever, and for him too as well. Yeah, I guess. All right, let's go then. Good. Let's get started too. Can you guys please untie me? I'm sorry, okay?
No, Mom, you're annoying.
Great. What are you looking at? Okay, I know I said we're gonna take care of this issue, but you sure your mom's gonna be quiet enough so that way we can focus?
I don't know. Freaking tie me, because I gotta take care of your baby
I'm
now.
I'm sure she's fine. Not for cool, right man. Now. Anyways, you think you could make him better, I guess? I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know his genetic animal thing or whatever. I just don't know. Oh my god.
What?
His pulse is moving very, very fast.
Maybe that's kind of normal for him.
Smelling salts, don't you have like cat smelling salts or something for like animals or something, whatever? Creature? Hedgehogs? Maybe? No, I don't have animal smelling, I mean cat smelling salts. I have human animal salts in my first aid kit, actually. See if this works. Come on, buddy.
Go fast!
Hey, everything's okay. Just chill.
Oh, hi, pretzel lady!
Hi. Tom?
Yeah, I know you want to talk, don't you?
Could we speak in a minute? Don't go anywhere, space hedgehog.
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about. Well, I don't see the appeal. Stop! That is very gross!
Still talking and playing with the dog. But anyways, I love you. Did I tell you that? But anyways, we need to get him to San Francisco. You sure your mom will be happy with us if we use her car in the back, right? Love you too. I'm sure she'll be fine if we do. Yeah, okay, let's go then.
Hey, where you two think you're going without my car keys, man? Huh?
This is my house!
Watch out. Really? Fucking head hurt, dude.
Come on, dude. You gotta be a little bit more careful next time. Can we talk to the passenger? Why would we let the space hedgehog drive again?
Hey, I got us here. And please, 5 stars.
Alright, Sonic. There it is. It's up there.
Wow.
Okay, so what?
No good. You need a special key to get to the roof.
Good thing I have the super donut lord power to get up there. What?
It smells like McDonald's and feet. What the fuck? Just chill, okay? Take it easy.
Use the elevator to get in. Okay. Let's do this. Ah, great.
Excuse me, ma'am and sir. Do you have your child in that bag?
No. I mean, yes, it's a child, but it's not mine. So it's not your child. That's fucked up, dude.
Bro, chill, bro.
And plus, he likes it in here. Ain't that right, buddy?
Why would I like it in here? This is worse than the dog cage you had me in earlier.
Is anybody there?
Yeah, I get it. Okay, what are we looking for?
This!
So, what now?
Now, all I have to do is think of where I want the other end of the ring to appear, and I throw it!
So we did it? We won! We did it!
Yeah, but we did it!
Hey, sorry we didn't get to do everything on your bucket list.
It's okay. I did the ones I needed the most.
You two are so cute together.
You're not.
No.
Come on, really?
Oh my god.
We are a couple of loose cannons just living by our own rules.
Mm-hmm.
And our rules include expressing heartfelt emotions.
Hey, if you say so.
Okay, then.
Okay, I gotta go. I mean, we gotta go. You gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta get moving.
See you. All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm sorry I was so hard on you. I know it's a tough decision for you to leave Green Hills. Walking away from something you care about has to be painful.
I have a feeling that you don't want to go.
I don't want to go, but I can't stay. As long as I'm here, I put everyone in danger. I can't do that. I just want you to know that these last 2 days have been the best 2 days of my life.
I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but I'm actually gonna miss you little blue devil.
I'll miss you too, Donut Lord. Thank you.
For what?
Saving my life.
Invisibility.
Okay, did someone leave their Find My Phone on?
Going to kill you. Welcome to San Francisco, Mr. Wazowski.
Great, it's a government nut job trying to kill us again. Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, what's that thing your red jacket you're wearing or something?
It's my flight suit, dude. It's supposed to protect me from falling from out of the sky, you know? And to release drag.
Which you are one.
Okay, good one. You are catching fire, Thomason.
Thank you very much.
I see you have a lover. Or shall we call her collateral damage? Shut up.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth, okay? Let's go on a little bit more when I taste. I punch him in the face.
Oh, you punched him right in the face. It was all.
Okay, the time of talking is over. It's time to push buttons now. Woohoo.
Your flying eggs are pretty impressive, Mr. Eggman. But let's face it, you'll never catch.
Confidence. A full substitute for intelligence. Sonic, I know you got super speed and everything, but Maddie and I...
Totally defenseless, probably gonna get blown up?
Pretty much, yeah.
Don't worry, I know exactly what to do.
I was not expecting that. But I was expecting not to expect something, so it doesn't count. So I don't care.
Is that guy? Oh, it's him. Oh, hi, I just heard there was an apocalypse coming and I thought I'd bring this toy to remind me of that guy I tried to catch for years, but I never catch him, so now I'm bringing him in case you guys need help. But first I need you guys to help me with Cal because she's just giving birth right now.
Hold on, just give us a minute.
Ugh. I'll give you one genius piece of advice, little hedgehog.
Don't run. It only hurt more if you do. And it's bad for your joys, they prove that.
Alright, Eggman. You wanna get fast? Let's get fast!
The hard way it is. That was a legal laugh, by the way.
So, here we are again. We've been through so much together. Now you understand why there's a psychotic robot doctor chasing a supersonic blue hedgehog. Want to know how it ends? Yeah, me too. Possible. No one's ever caught up to me before!
Without that, look at this one.
Here we go! Room to open it up! I can't lose him!
You're not allowed up there. You are so astonishing, little creature. You're fascinating as well, too. We can have some good time. It'll be fun to take you back to the lab for more procedures. Any last words?
Fuck. I like that word.
You're not figuring out how to do that, okay? You're gonna give me your power or you're gonna suffer as a threat. You understand? Or you're gonna suffer. Okay? Just listen to me. You're not gonna make it. You're not gonna win, okay?
Go out my way. What the? Who the hell you think you are?
I had enough of your red, black neck ass. I'm done with the Lord, you son of a...
Get off my shit.
No.
I'm about it against. Why? Bro, why would you throw your life away for this thing?
That's why I don't have friends, okay?
Next thing you know, your best friend will have waiting out of town. Literally nobody has anything better to do. Seriously. Where was I? Oh yeah. You were about to fucking die.
That's our sheriff you're messing with.
There's a whole freaking creature who even beat up the toilet bunny and then invented by me, dude.
Really?
Dude.
Put it down. Just put the toy down. It's not the time for that right now. It's really not the time for that. Tom?
I don't mean to be a delicate here, but somebody should probably get some ice. Keep the body fresh.
He's just a silly little alien.
He didn't belong here!
Can't get up? I'm fine. That alien knew more of being human than you could ever even know.
His name was Sonic. This was his home.
And also, he was my friend.
Everybody give it.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
The power.
This is my power. And I'm not using it to run away anymore. I'm using it to protect my...
my friends.
Rocket speed to kill. Drones are ready to attack. System disable. System.
Now you've done it.
Guess what, Eggman? I'm not leaving Earth. You are. Don't outlaw.
Hey man, I told you we got this.
Hey, we got this.
Did pretty good, Space Hedgehog.
Thanks, Donut Lord.
You're gonna have to, like, explain this whole Donut Lord thing. Nah, it's for me and the little guy, right? Yeah, we got our thing and you got your thing with your... Oh my god, my mother. Oh my god, you guys play too much. I've been here for like 24 hours now. I'm tired. Listen, we can never go back down back over there. Are you sure? Because I kind of feel like we're home right now. Really? I kind of feel like I check out the old bucket list thing. The Save My Life bucket list, right? And all I want to do is spend the time with people I care about. I want to check out that bucket list. Fine. Alright, everybody, get back to work and go home. This is a normal, ordinary day in Green Hills. Come on, get out of here. You act like you never seen a fight in Avengers Endgame.
You got it up there?
Yes. Mr.
Need any more?
The manager, you get no. That boy.
Yeah, they said they live here. Come on. Come on, seriously. There's no way nobody looks have the same names and look exactly like us. It's not possible. What the?
Yep.
Oh, hi, me.
Wonder what it is.
Money to fix the house?
Letter from the president?
Tom, we should probably get out of here.
Sounds fancy.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you. We appreciate the gesture.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I guess we can close the file on that Robotnik guy, huh?
Weird. Let's go. Yeah, let's just go. Sorry for interrupting you. Bye.
Great.
Yep.
Hey, time for your bedtime. It's a school day, dude.
You guys are so uncool.
Yeah, we know.
Hey, buddy. Where are you going, dude?
You said I have to go back to my cave.
We did. Well, here it is.
Are you kidding me? I can't believe it. How did you... That's for your dad? No way! Oh, I got all over... Oh.
You're a part of this family now.
Thank you so much.
Oh, no, you don't. No second best animal friends allowed in my room. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Stay away from me. Stop it. Okay. I'm warning you. I've got nunchucks. Hey, stop. Okay, you can stay.
Readings are accurate. He's here. I found him. I just hope I'm not too late.
Right, I've made some adjustments and boosted your Sky Wi-Fi throughout your house.
Boosted, huh? So it's even stronger?
Well, yeah.
Let's check. I can connect in the bathroom.
Hi?
Come on! Wow. It's super strong in the car! And it's super fast in the kitchen!
What?
I know where we should check! The Wi-Fi even reaches the roof!
Hello, Dollar!
Dashiell, Robert, Parr, get down this instant.
Sit.